Assassin, help!
Firing! Lord Regent, since the rooftop is secure, you should stay in the safe room for now. My men and I will ensure no one gets up to you.
Yes, you do that, General.
Sure, the region is safe.
Yes, General.
But you wasted.
What after what happened last night?
Corvo! You! You're the masked villain we've been searching for. You! Well, it doesn't matter. I can't believe you came back here. Tonight, we can tie up loose ends. This time, Corvo.
Guard, to me!
Keep your eyes peeled.
And around him!
Got him. within.
Someone's down. I know. Here you are.
It's going to be...
Hold on. Someone's down.
Thank you.
here somewhere, scum. We'll burn your body tonight. Fire it now. I'll read signs from your entrails. Take this!
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go. Big changes. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.
Did you kill anybody tonight? How many?
That's it. The Lord Regent's done. Farewell to Hiram Burroughs, you scheming piece of shit. Now we can bend the law to pardon our past crimes, Corvo. You'll find Dyer. To Corvo.
Have you given Emily much spiritual education?
The seven strictures.
So many
dead. Litany and the White Cliff.
Pritchard. Pettigrew.
I lack the qualification.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Do not attempt to interfere with regular transfer of infected persons to treatment centers in the flooded district.
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Did the poison work its magic?
This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poison. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work. He'll live.
That's up to Zhao.
I know a great deal, bodyguard. I recognize those marks on your hand. A gift from your friend. The one who talks to you in the dark. Talks to you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too. And I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your Empress. But I don't know you. Who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery, and I can't allow that.
Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive.